Welcome to the tutorial where I will explain how to work with art layers. In the previous tutorial, I have explained to you how to ink and paint your animation. Art layers give you the possibility to divide the artwork in your drawing on a different layers. For example, you can separate the outline and color fill on two layers. Similar to 1950s traditional cell animation. These art layers are contained within a single drawing as opposed to the timeline layers or egg sheet columns where individual drawings with individual timing are stacked on the top of the other. You can access the art layers through the art layer toolbar. You can see each of the layers separately or all together. To see all of the layers, select All Enabled button on the top of the list. By default, only the line art and color art are displayed. You need to enable the Support Overlay and Underlay Arts. To do that, go to Stage, Preferences, Advanced, and select Support Overlay and Underlay Arts. Press OK. As you will see, you have now two more layers to work with. Each layer can be used for separate hand-drawn animation tasks, letting you organize your work and facilitate creation and revision. The overlay art layer can serve multiple purposes. You can draw on it highlights and tones, write annotation and corrections, or sketch. The line art layer is mainly used in hand-drawn animation to trace and clean up animation. The outline is drawn in the line art layer and color is painted in a color art layer. Strokes, vector lines, are generated from line art to contain the painted area. Underlay layer can serve multiple purposes. It's frequently used by animators to sketch rough animation. Generate a matte color when doing line testing. Add the shadow on the same drawing layer to create masks for compositing. Underlay can serve multiple purposes. It is frequently used by animators to sketch rough animation. Generate a matte color when doing line testing. Add the shadow on the same drawing layer or create masks for compositing. That will be all about the art layers in Harmony.